On July 4th, 1776, the light of freedom was ignited with the signing of the Declaration of Independence. In order to form a more perfect union, our brave patriots fought for our freedom so that they could raise the light of hope, a light that still shines bright today from sea to shining sea. Tonight, we celebrate our freedom, created by our nation's founding fathers. With the signatures of these courageous statesmen, a new nation was born, the United States of America.
We hold these truths to be self-evident, that all men are created equal, that they are endowed by their Creator with certain inalienable rights, that among these are life, liberty, and the pursuit of happiness.
Heard the call of destiny. From 13 struggling colonies, we've grown to 50 United States. And we continue to explore, from the land of our great country, to the neighboring seas, to the space surrounding our vast earth. We strive to learn more about what else space has to offer. Thank you.
the moon, and to the planets beyond. We choose to go to the moon in this decade and do the other thing, not because they are easy, but because they are hard.
Here in Southern California, here in Pasadena, at our own Jet Propulsion Laboratory, some of America's greatest scientists and explorers have welcomed the Juno spacecraft into Jupiter's atmosphere. Yet another giant leap for mankind. For more than two centuries, Americans have been called to serve and sacrifice for the ideals of our founding fathers. And today, we honor the current generation of our military, which is answering the call to defend the lights of our freedom. And on this 4th of July, We also remember the brave Americans we have lost. We honor each one for their courage and remember them for their ultimate sacrifice.
We, as Americans, have the capacity now, as we had in the past, to do whatever needs to be done to preserve this last and greatest battle of freedom. The price for this freedom at times has been high. We have never been unwilling to pay that price. We will exemplary freedom and a beacon of hope for those who do not now have freedom. America has kept alight the torch of freedom, but not just for ourselves, but for millions of others around the world.
Thank you.
The words of John Adams call on us to mark the anniversary of the birth of our nation in no small way. This kind of celebration could only take place in the land of the free and the home of the brave. America, let's celebrate. Years of freedom. Tonight, beneath the lights of freedom, under the night sky, we celebrate a nation's pride and the rights that none can deny. It's time to share our hopes and dreams and let our spirits fly, for we are the lights of freedom.
Thank you.
and gentlemen, we hope you've enjoyed our presentation.